I'm gonna go ahead and play a game on this war of mine, the little ones. It is a very entertaining game. We're gonna go back to Emily and Roman. Hope that I survive this time, considering last time I died, and I've died, only survived 24 days on this one, I've only survived like 24 days on the other one. I can't even fucking make it to winter, man. It's pretty sad. Right now, you're just trying to clean out the rubble and collect everything in the house as fast as you can, because it's 7 o'clock, night hits, and then at nighttime, you can't do much. You go to the city. Thank you. First run, just grab a fuck ton of materials, you're gonna need them. Thank you. Two meals on the stove. Continue raiding the same house that I've been raiding. We're gonna go in there and clean it out. What can I get rid of? A couple bullets. That's fine. I don't want to get rid of my bullets though. Thank you. Not doing too shabby. What's up? What the hell is up, Nuke Bunny Love? Yeah, just playing this war of mine, man. It's a crazy game. There's my backpack right now. It's all the stuff I just collected on this scavenge. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks. Oh, man. Oh, well, sweet. That's a plus. Did she get hurt? She got fucking hurt. You also hit triangle, speed motion. Like, I'll tell her to go get bandaged up. See that? Bam. She'll go do it. This guy's hungry, so we're gonna have him go eat. We're gonna send him to bed. She'll have some soup. I'm gonna send her to go craft some shit if I can. Probably can't. I would love to upgrade my stove, but I probably can't do that. Especially can't do it with food on it. Oh, come on. Maybe I can. Nope. She's about to grab that shit. Can't do that. It'd be cool to get a barter or something right about now. What can we make? Nothing. We can't make fucking shit. Oh, I got my inventory. Not fucking shit. Yeah, I don't even have stuff to trade. I'm just gonna have to skip this day. I'm not doing very good. Just gotta build up my shelter and shit. Made consumables so you can make some water. That's what I just did. Now she's gonna make water. We'll put her in bed. Oh, no. Somebody's at the door. Go answer the door real quick. What's going on with the neighbors? Ah, shit. I don't have any fucking medicine, kids. I don't have that stuff. Maybe later. No, I don't have it. I don't got that supplies! Yeah, if you have any questions for me, leave them in the comments, and I will try my best to answer them. That's it for today. You know what? I could go steal from the old people and give to the kids some meds, lots of meds, some meds. We haven't been here yet, and those kids might come back in a couple of days, but I know I need to put him on guard. She'll go scavenge this time. We're gonna go back to the ruined villa. I need to get some more food. I need to grab all that sugar. And she's gonna take it all. She's gonna just go in there and take it all. At the very beginning, I've already killed one guy. Whee! Alright, we gotta go in here and start collecting. Wood for days. Yeah, I think that'll do.
fucking it.
Sugars are great for bartering. I can grab so much crap from a barter for 20 sugars, and sugar is used to make like moonshine and shit like that. If I had the equipment to make moonshine right now, this haul would come in handy closer to the end of the game. We're gonna send him to bed. But I did get some more materials. I need one more gear to upgrade my house shit. I need a lot more for that. For that too. Two more fucking. I need a barter. I guess we'll just hang on to this equipment for now and hope to God that I get a freaking barter. What are we looking at on material? See, three. I can spare three. It's gotta be done. 7 water, at least this will put me at 10 or 11. He's hungry. I might go downstairs and try and make him some dinner. That could be my fucking barter, or the kids coming back hoping to God for medicine. I pray that it's a barter. Those kids 2 days in a row. It's the kids. Damn it. Dude, I don't got your shit, man. Can't help. Sorry. I'm sorry. Don't give me bad karma, game. Come on. Can't fucking help them. Man. Oh, this sucks. Making the combustibles so that way I can make one cup of soup. Now she's gonna go to bed. He is gonna go eat. Yo, what up, SJR Gaming? You my homeboy, bro. Yeah, dude, I got down on a little bit of Rocket League today, got down a little bit of Fortnite today, and then decided to get down on some of, some of this War of Mine, the little ones. So stay tuned and watch me do some pretty fucking cool shit, hopefully. I've already killed one dude, and if you read the ruined villa in the top right, they say some people still live there. Against all odds, they must have some supplies stocked, like canned food and possibly bandages or medicine, but they don't want to trade. If we're desperate, we could try to steal from them. And I've been hitting it hard here, so I'm gonna go back, get the rest of that chicken, get the rest of the medicine. It's gonna be stuff that I'm gonna use to barter when I get a barter, and I'm gonna clean the barter out of all of his supplies, all of his equipment. I'm gonna fill up my house more, and yeah. Wish I had more water. Bottom floor is almost completely cleaned out. Middle floor is almost completely cleaned out. Got no room for that shit. Come on. Come on. Gears, no. Man, I don't have shit that I need in here. There we go. This is what I'm stealing now. Oh no! Lots of gears. I'm gonna have to remember to come back. Oh, I do need one gear, don't I? I need one fucking gear. Alright. Gears it is. Gears it is. Okay. Gotta have them. Alright, search that. Alright. Time to go. Unless there's any more down here I could possibly scavenge. Nope. It's time to go. Didn't get a full haul this time, but I got a lot of stuff that's gonna help me out. Probably lost my water. We probably got raided. Safe. Oh, God, you gotta love that shit. So now I can do that. Save fuel, or I can do that and start boarding up my walls. That is pretty funny. I think I will go with the house. Thank you. Got a lot of work to do today. Dude's got no fucking water. Okay. Don't really need the gun parts. I know where I can get those gears. just looting a house right now, checking everything out. You can search everything. You can search under beds for meds. See, there's the medication right there. Got three teddy bears now. Teddy bears are good. Got my gears that I need. That's good. One more teddy bear, maybe two, and I'll just bolt out of here. Can't hold any more bears. Get rid of that water. You can replace it with these. Electronics circuitry. Right here. We got raided. Oh, shit. We really have a chance here. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, we really have a chance here. Thank you. to the party, Marco.
Thank you.
Bingo. Let's go. I don't want any of those. Don't want that. Don't want that. All of these. A book. I mean, books. I want that. I want your water. I don't need your water. Okay, and then here. Some sugars. We got sugars. Get rid of here. Any bullets you got hanging on to? You got one. I'll take that. Cigarettes are good. More bandages. You gotta be kidding me. Won't do try harder. Gun parts. We're gonna take all that back. I don't want the bandage. Two more gears. Go ahead and get that locked down. God, we need 9 more wood for that. Spots with them. I'll lay back down. That's a beautiful fucking thing right there. We are working. Doing so much better than I was. Time to go hack this shit up. Let me hack that up. Let me hack up this fucking chair down here. I'm gonna give him this. Good. I'd rather have the food. First Texas. Yellow. Put me on your do not call list. I can find some gun parts. Now we leave. Alrighty, we are doing good now. Can't believe it takes an hour and a half to get through 10 days. If you want to do it the right way. So I've got about another hour and a half. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. We're going into a raid right now. It looks like these people are going to let me share. Yeah, they're going to let me share. Should be enough for both of us. Yeah, should be enough for both of us, he says. So... we're gonna raid this place. I need gears. I need gun material real bad. So, because I want to go to St. Mary's Church with my other guy and try to save the girl that's locked underneath the church on my next run, which could kill me. It could kill one of my guys. And I'm gonna take a risk, say fuck it, and see what happens. Shit here. How many gun parts do I got? Only two? Three gears though. Another teddy bear, another sugar. That's new. I don't want that. Okay. Over here. Oh, meds. Meds. I don't have meds yet. We'll go ahead and load up on some of that. We can get that. We can grab those. We can grab that. We can grab that too. You know, if a barter comes along anytime soon, the barter would really help me out, like, quite a bit. Sugar, water, yeah, dude, oh my gosh. I was lucky that none of those were locked. Oh my gosh, man, they just loaded me up. Give me a barter, man. That would be amazing. Almost be too good to be true. Are you kidding me? Three gun parts. Yay! That's a hacksaw. Locked it for me. I got my eye on you too. Oh, no fucking way. Oh my gosh, give me a barter, man. I might just go find a barter. I mean, this haul that I'm having right now is one of the best hauls I've ever had, ever playing this game. fill up. I'm wondering if there's anything I can get rid of, like this, and grab some more gears. Because gears are kind of hard to come by in the game. One morning. Go up here first. Run out of time. I know there's still more gears downstairs. There's some. It'll give me a martyr. Guys. Let's see. Hacksaw, I will make two of those, please. Oh, we're about to go to St. Mary's Church with Roman. We'll see if I get a barter. No visitor today. That kind of sucks. Well, I'm not going to burn any more time waiting on them to show up, so I'm out. He's going to scavenge at St. Mary's Church. We're going to prepare. We're going to bring a hacksaw. Thank you. Damn it! This is gonna be scary. Boring.
What? Good morning. You go pee pee? Yeah.
Nice little stretch. Come on, let's go
outside. Science and energy. Good shit. This one's called Frostberry Blast. Very good stuff. It is an energy drink. It has total fat 0 grams, sodium 160, which is a little bad, but not too bad. It's only 7% sodium, potassium 15 milligrams, total carbs only 2 grams. No sugars. Doesn't consist of protein. It's got vitamin B6, 250, you know. Serving per container, there's 2. And that's Zion's Frostberry Blast. Enjoy. Pick you one up today. Sweet. It's good. Damn, it's almost 2 a.m. already. We gotta go. And now it's 2 a.m. Fucking shit. Watch, this door's gonna be locked. Fucking crazy. Not fucking in here. Not fucking in here. Axol is pointless. Thank you. but trash. This run was trash. Something in this shit or I'm screwed. Oh man, I'm fucking screwed. Yeah, they're fucking stupid. You'll be fucking fine. Quit fucking... Golly, quit your whining. Just go to bed. Why don't you go to bed too? Marco, you go get you something to eat. We're tired today. He did absolutely nothing, but... My materials are looking really good. 12 gears... 11 shells, actual bullets, 7, 2 teddy bears, got some moonshine, 30 water, 2 pills, 5 gun parts, 14, okay. A little jog back and forth. First things first. Can't build that. Wow. I need materials bad. I need a barter. Oh, I need a barter. You know, you've been good. You eat both of those. You are a soldier, sir, and I love you. Roman, go eat. Guy. Let's go trade some shit. Oh man, it's on now. First, we're gonna take all of his materials. And what I'm gonna give him is all of these. All of these. Broken gun. And now we're going to trade some of these for something more expensive. So. Alright. I want my water. Teddy bears. So I give him one more sugar, just to make the deal even. All right. So now we're sitting on 24 and 18. That's fine. Looks good. That all looks really good. All I need is a gun part and I can make that. All I need is two of those and I can make a rifle. Oof, might do that. Broken gun and two gun parts. If he's got a broken gun, I don't think he does. Gun parts. Man. All right, that's fine. So I need two gun parts, and I can make a rifle. Alright, we're gonna sit tight for just a minute here. Go ahead and craft that. Thank you. I got an hour and 20 minutes before I have to get ready for work. Yeah, I got my gun parts. I just need materials. Oh no, he pulled out a fucking gun. I fucking lost Marco. I should have just fucking left. The game took its first opportunity to fuck me over, and it dug it, man. I could have went to the hospital and maybe been alright if I would have just gotten the fuck out of there. Man, that sucks. That sucks. Man, that sucks. That's gonna hinder the game. I wanted somebody to die, but I didn't want it to be Marco. Supplies collections back down to 10. Shit's about to get really real now. Sucks. That just really fucking sucks. Now we gotta go load up on materials. It's gonna be so stupid. Not a lot of people know you can climb up here. You can grab this one too. It. You can go back down. Then you go inside. You got a guard right here. Pay no mind to him. Just don't do anything wrong. You're just shelling. Shelling they tolerate to an extent, I guess. We need that. Go ahead and grab it. Stuff in here. Risky as shit. Should not be. I'm gonna do it anyway. He's sitting right fucking there. That's so fucking stupid. So we'll go upstairs to this one. Whatever. Apparently you don't. going into day 14. Plenty of food. I hope she toughed it out. I hope she toughed it out. Fuck. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. How stupid. What up, Mr. Cherry? Thanks for tuning in. Please subscribe. We're 2 hours and 10 minutes in. I just lost one of my main guys, because he fucking, I got him killed. But thanks for tuning in. Please subscribe. Watch as long as you want. Tune in out. Tune in and out if you like. Right now, I am just making a guitar. Marco. Marco is one of the best guys in the game. He is the best guy. He can hold 15 supplies whenever you go raid and stuff. So, like, this is all my supplies right here. And I got most of it from my character, Marco. But I went out and got him fucking killed. So, now I'm trying to get enough gun parts together so I can... Trying to get enough gun parts together so I can build the rifle. Looks like nobody's visiting today. That's true, yeah. I hate putting the woman on guard. So what you're saying is, do that. Alright, I'll do that then. And all I've got to do is just run and grab those parts, those gun parts at Marco's body. I'm going to Marco's body right now. Sketch. Very sketch. Very true. I agree. 100%. And that looks like a good haul to me. See you later. Fucking flies on my ankle, fucking bugging the shit out of me. Almost got him. Oh no, I did get him. Ah, little fly. I just killed a fly. Pretty crazy. Alright, we've been raided. 3 ammunition. Nobody got hurt. We're good. Let's see if I can zoom in. There we go. There we go. Zoom in a little bit here. Have him chow down real quick. She is gonna come up here. Something I've been wanting to do for a long time, and now I don't think I have enough. Maybe I do. Let's check it out. Get up there. God, dude. Sometimes the controls stick. You gotta let them do their thing. She runs into the walls and shit. Alright, so. Oh my gosh. I can't believe that. No shit, I need the rifle. Be cool to have them both have a gun, though. I think I'll just keep things the way they are right now. I need that, so we're gonna go ahead and get the 14 materials for that. My trap is still working right here. Go ahead and, if I have a combustible, I don't. Consumable, excuse me. We'll use this. Go ahead and make one consumable so I get my water going. Even though, I mean, I've got 23 water, but it's been depleting as each day passes, so. I also need to go get some food pretty quick. And considering it's starting to get cold, I'm gonna go ahead and get me a fireplace going here. We'll send him to bed. Look at that. Man, if that's a barter, I'm going to be doing really, really good. And it is. First things first. What do I fire. And then I also want to give you all my coffee. Yes, sir. All of it. And I want to take your food. And why don't we throw in some shitty meds. Now I want to get these because I need them. Six more fucking wood still? Fuck. Oh, it's frustrating. No. I don't want to do that. I need wood. Doing too shabby. Hanging in there. We need materials like nobody's business. I need to go lots of materials. Or, well, actually, I just need wood. I just need some wood. Yeah. Yeah, all I need is wood, so we'll just go in. Fucking shit. Letting all the flies in. Hacksaw in here. Hacksaw to the school. Stupid me. Look at this. I don't need any of this shit. At a time.
only got 3 bullets left. I gotta worry about ammo. What I think I need to do... Yeah, it has to be done. Get 4 combustibles, consumables, excuse me, that's twice this game. So that way I can, I got 45 minutes left of this stream. 4 combustibles, so that way I can make a total of 4 meals and have them ready to go, and I'm still well fed. So check this out, we're gonna do that. Somebody's at the door too, that's gonna make shit so much better. Man, there's 2 food there. And we're gonna put 2 food here. It's 71 degrees, it feels nice and easy inside the building that we're staying in. And 2 entrees there. So now we go talk to the barter down here. And see what we can barter. Don't look like we have a whole lot to work with. Some circuitry. Give him, I can go fix that gun. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna sell him a fucking gun. See what I can get for that. Probably get a lot of ammo for that. Blind. I mean, I got food on the way. I don't need all this chicken. get her done. Got a huge amount of material still, so I gotta go in there and get the rest of those materials. I need 9 wood and like something else. Get my vegetables going. So just get that real quick. I hate that everywhere I look is one piece of wood. There they are. That'll do. We are out of here. Curb on crime yet? Or are we still getting raided?
and yet another person has joined the party. So I'm flexible with 5 wood right now. Chocolate Memes, please subscribe and much love to you and your fam.
This stream is going to be going on for another 24 minutes and then I have to log off so I can go to work.
And I will do a part 2 of this to continue it probably this evening. Boris carries quite a bit, but it's super freaking slow. How many circuitry do I have? Just one? I need a few more of those, man. So how you doing? Where are you from? How's your fam? Cool. We're gonna make a couple of trades here. Actually, that's perfect. And keep moving. Almost clean this whole place out. Really need some circuitry though. Soon. I need my circuitry though, because circuitry is how I'm going to upgrade my next item. I only have one. I only found one in all this fucking mess. I'm just going to have to leave this area. Got food for days though for everybody. She's a fucking mess. let's have her go get some fucking medicine. We're gonna go to sleep. Actually, stay. Forrest, you go to sleep. You're slow. Cook some more food. Cancel that. Cancel that. There we go. Nice. Shitload of material. I need more wood. What am I gonna craft? What am I gonna make? Nothing. That was a close one. Thank you.
them.
Circuitry. I just robbed those poor old people blind. I don't even really feel bad for it, but hey, thanks for tuning in. Please subscribe. This is This War of Mine, the Little Ones, and very fun. If you're just now tuning in, please subscribe. Alright, and perfect timing for her to be feeling sick. This bitch is giving me a lot of trouble. I'm about to just kill her off. Maybe this lady. Go ahead and eat you some pills. This poor woman is having a lot of trouble. Somebody's at the door too. Golly. Barter's at the door. Barter might come in handy. You have some vegetables, guy. Yeah, I'm trying to make a deal with you, bro. Yeah, you do have a vegetable, don't you? And do you have circuitry? You don't have any circuitry, are you? You son of a gun. How did I know? Alright, well, need your bullets. I'll take your wood. And then you can have these. And I'll take some wood back and go for something a little bit more pricey here. Like a bandage. And then I'll take away a bullet or two. Perfect. Good trade. Need those bullets. There it is. You don't have anything I fucking need, guy. Right now are 2 cans of food, 2 meds, 5 chicken, 6 tomatoes, fertilizer to help make your food, shovel, hatchet, crowbar, 46 materials, 22 gears, parts, 10 sugar, 22 clean water with another 4 on the way, 6 weapon parts, 30 wood, 5 electric parts, circuitry, 1 knife, 1 gun, 5 bullets, and a helmet. So, looking pretty solid right now. Looking pretty solid. Got food. It's looking good. It's looking good. I'm gonna send him there, and you two are gonna guard. And you're just gonna go get the rest of the shit that we need out of there. Hey, thanks for tuning in.
If you like the video, please subscribe. I'm just going on a scavenge run right now to get the rest of the materials that I did not grab out of here.
Oh no!
There's my last circuitry! Yay! That's good news. Nothing. Nothing. Something in here. Nice. Now we're doing good on my wood as well as everything else now. Finally. Another circuitry, another electric parts, that's perfect. Another one! Alright, now we're working. Let's go, let's go. It's a nice little raid here. Man, tearing it up. Another one. Another bear. We got no coffee, we have some of those cigarettes, might as well keep them. That's what I need, okay. Get rid of those, get rid of the shells. Grab, grab. Alright, that looks good. Still got one open space. I gotta just check this, but check it again, yep. Alright. Go upstairs. Woman's freaking out. Help, bandits! Ah! I don't need that. I mean, I might, but not right now. I don't need that. Alright, we're good here. And this will probably be the last place I loot. Oh, fucking book. Alright, we'll go grab the other book. The books can be useful lighting fires and stuff like that, so we'll go ahead and take the books and we'll leave this place. Sadly, my stream is almost over. I'll have this part one of two parts. I plan on beating it. It's going to take a total of 6 hours to beat this whole mission, which is around 40 to 44 days. Winter has not even come yet. I still got to survive the winter season, which will be here any day now. When winter comes, it's less territory, less things I'll have. It becomes quite difficult. Nice, she's okay again. Alright, she was hurt, she was sick, she was everything. Now he's sick. And very tired. Take some pills, some hydrocodones, go to bed. Oh, go back to sleep. God, go back to sleep. You're gonna upgrade this thing. Yay, finally! Aw, oh, that took forever and a day. Gotta do some work around the house. Once this is done, I'll have food for fucking days.
21 degrees in here, which is nice. Go ahead and top that off. Eat that. He's gonna come down, he's gonna have some food too. Sent Boris to bed since he's my night crew runner. She, whatever. And Amelia's gonna answer the door and talk to the barter, it looks like, or whoever this is. This ain't no barter. Smooth. This looks like a good stopping point. It's 3:54 now. I got to be at work at 5 o'clock, so I've got to go get ready for work. Just a quick update on what I have signing off for part one. I have 2 beds, 3 people. I've got vegetables on their way right now. Vegetables are going to help me make a lot of food. I've got 2 food there, 2 food there, and 7 chicken. With those 4 vegetables, I can make 8 more food. So, it's kind of a big deal once those vegetables are ready. I'm going to have like 8 food sitting on 1 stove, and they're just going to be able to go up and eat all the food they fucking want to. It's going to be quite nice. I'm going to do it on my best stove here. So, I've got 1 food there, 2 food there. Everybody's well fed right now, which will last them 3 or 4 days before starving. Maybe like 4 days. Got bandages, pills. In my bag, I've got 5 circuitry. Which with those, I'm going to go ahead and make this now. Because that's going to help me upgrade my fireplace. Everything's doing really, really solid right now. Everything's doing good. We're just going to keep it that way. Three hours and 17 minutes in right now. Going strong. 3 people in the group. Sad that Marco died, but... You want to make an omelet, you got to crack a few eggs. So I need 3 more materials for that, and then I'll have it. Six more materials. So I'm going to go ahead and make a consumable. You can play guitar again, make yourself cheer up. Takes a lot of work. I'll send him to bed. And thank you so much for tuning in, folks. I'm going to sign off now. This has been fun. And those of you that subscribed and tuned in throughout the game process of part one, this war of mine, it's day 22. Part two will continue. And thank you so much for watching. So we're gonna end the day. Okay, I've got 2 minutes. I'm gonna go grab the 6 materials I need to make my stove better. And I really gotta go get ready for work.
Oh, he's sleeping in bed. I'm gonna get robbed hard and heavy, but it's curb on crime, so maybe it won't be that bad. Why would I leave one piece of wood there? So dumb. Come on, come on. I don't have a lot of time. I gotta get ready for work. Nothing in here. Nothing. Nothing in here. I'll take what's left in here. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Gotta hurry up. Grab it. Go. 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 Grab it. That's what I'm talking about. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. I don't think there's anything over there. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. The stream, folks. Ugh, 3 hours and 22 minutes of streaming. Ugh, straight on.
Thank you for watching. That'll do it. Peace and love. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe. And thank you for watching part one of a two-part special on This War of Mine, the Little Ones. We hope we survive. Bye-bye.